Hey guys, welcome back to my March vlog. Today I'm gonna go meet Angela. She's gonna give me my certificate because she collected my certificate for me. And I worked 3.5 years to get this certificate, okay, so I'm very proud of it. And now we're gonna head on to a cafe called Illicit Space. It's near Lavender and we're gonna have some drinks and some brunch. Alright, so I'm here at Illicit Space, this cafe, also opened by Angela's friend. And today, actually, I'm here to meet her because I'm collecting my cert. Thank you for collecting for me. Thank you. Yeah, and finally graduated after 3.5 years. And the certificate cost for me about 30,000 of them. Yeah, so we're gonna unbox this certificate today. Oh, this is the croissant.
Yeah, this is miso butter.
Miso butter. Yeah. They make their own butter here.
I think so.
Yeah, she said. Angela says they make their own butter here. Cool. Oh, this is my gen matcha. Hojicha latte. Some beautiful scones and what's this?
Sweet cream.
Sweet cream? Sweet cream. Okay, cool. It looks very nice. Yay! Hello guys, so now I'm at Projector. I'm gonna catch Minari and this is a private cinema and they show a lot of indie films here, and they have also a snack corner which is super cool, and also like a photo booth which I'm gonna take some photos here. Okay, welcome back guys. So yesterday I watched Minari, it was a very great movie. It kind of ended unexpectedly, but well, overall it was quite nice to watch and it's pretty chill, and I would definitely recommend it. And today I'm going to Mandarin Oriental for a staycation, 2 day, 1 night staycation at the City Suite. So I'll bring you guys there with some friends and some fun.
Yeah. It's pouring very heavily outside. Now, oh my god.
But the walkway from Marina Bay to the hotel is sheltered, so there's no worries.
Corner of the level 20, and I guess let's check it out. Oh, come along, guys.
I'm in the room, and the question is, where is our luggages?
Nothing.
Luggages are not here. It could be in the wrong room, but so never mind. Let's just go for a tour now, right?
Here is the first toilet. There's only one toilet bowl and the basin here, and this is like the lounging area. Let's look at the view.
Suntec City is right over there.
Yep, and there's a tennis court from don't know where.
And here is one of the bedroom. Two twin beds. Oh my god! That's where the luggages are! It's like another room, eh? Can't believe this. Wow!
Is this the door? Yeah, this is the door. There's this bathtub here. This is the washing area. Bathtub is pretty small, but I think Fullerton has a nicer toilet. Tell me what you think. And yeah, oh, shower area. Shower area, let's look at the shower area.
Pretty awesome.
So let's head out.
So that's the end of the room tour, and I will continue today's vlog later on. See you.
Okay, so I just sat down and just discovered this card that they left here. It says with compliments from the hotel. I'm just wondering what that is, and it seems like they sent over this huge basket of teapot, and inside, right, it looks so nice, like oriental, and inside is a very traditional Chinese teapot. Ta-da! It's a teapot. It's like very nice cups, two little cups here. Yeah, and we'll just have some tea, I guess. It's a bit dirty. Am I supposed to wash the teacup with this water? I'm not sure. Nobody knows, but you know what? Let's just do it. Just gonna wash my teacup with the water.
I just put on the bathrobe now. I'm going to head to the pool. My booking is from 3 to 5, but now it's already slightly after 4 because I'm waiting for my friend. And so I hope we can still have some time to swim.
So we're heading down to the pool at level 5 for a swim. So because it's still raining outside, so we couldn't swim right now and got back to the room, probably just stay here a bit, lie around, take a nap, maybe we'll rebook for tomorrow. Yeah, so bad luck.
This is beside the bed table, and they have actually a care package. It's called We Care, and I think it's for the COVID precautions. So let's open and see what they have inside.
There is two single-use face mask, and also three sachet of sanitizing wipes, and also a bottle of hand sanitizer. That's it. Thank you for the hospitality and keeping us so safe. I just got back from dinner and it's about 8 p.m. plus. My reservation at the MO bar is at 8, so yeah, we're gonna go for the MO bar and get some cocktails tonight. And there's actually a very famous drink here at MO bar, and we're gonna try it tonight, and it looks amazing, so you get to see it. So this is going to be the drink that I'm gonna try today. So we're looking at the menu. Wow, the menu looks amazing. Like, oh, it reminds me of Instagram. The colors. Start a drink, let's go. Cheers. Actually, we were a little bit late, so they actually cancelled our window seats. But now that the seat is empty, we got back to our window seats. Okay, we got some dumplings. Halfway through my drinks, pretty good. This is actually the best among what we ordered. Yeah, so highly recommend this. Also, their most famous drink.
So this one is a lacto ferment base, so meaning you we ferment it with salt, so you get more salinity for the drink also. Then you can eat it on the side, the dates. Thank you.
Good morning, guys. So just gonna get ready and go for breakfast, and after that go for some swim. Unfortunately it rained yesterday, but today it's gonna be good. It's super sunny outside, so super nice. So right now I'm just washing my face. Just gonna get ready.
Now we're going for breakfast at level 4. Super hungry. so we were seated down, and because of COVID, now we are gonna do like ordering through the menu, and they will serve it to you, so you can just pick any amount of dishes you want here. They have a lot of local delights as well as Western dishes. Yeah, I'm probably looking forward to nasi lemak and also the dim sum basket.
Da da da. Oh.
Hey, Byrd is here.
So just had a very full breakfast. I think my face becomes very big after this, and now I got my bathrobe on. Going to the pool, get some sun.
And we can also see the flyer there. Singapore flyer. Nice, they're setting the towels for us.
Oh, so I got a spot at the sunbed, and everyone is limited to only 2 hours of swim time. Yeah, they very nicely set up the towel for us. Yes, here, very comfortable. They're doing some renovation works at the back.
Okay, so this is the end of the staycation. Really enjoyed the mo bar over here at Mandarin Oriental. The view is not super great, but overall, I think the best part of staying here is, yeah, you can have fun at the bar and then just come up and have a rest. That's great. And the room is really huge, of course. So definitely, we'll come back again for hosting a bigger party next time. Tonight, a friend of mine is going to teach a boxing class because my friend now is a certified instructor for Boom. Yeah, I will change into my fitness attire and off I go. Hello, Claudia. This is our instructor of today. Look at her muscular arms. our special guest here.
Okay,
let's go.
Number one. Oh.
Hi, thank you for the class.
Welcome. Stretch my... Ow!
Okay, so today, thank you, Claudia, for the class. It was very tiring.
Yes, look at all
this. I hope I don't need to come again because I'm too tired. I cannot do the lower body workout, man. Thank you, bye-bye.
Thank you.